God. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like it to snow. Well, this is way before Amazon.com could get something 2 days with Prime. So Brett Pack did the best he could. He got a big piece of paper like I did. He got a pair of scissors like I did. And he folded it up like I did. He cut it up and he unfolded it. And he showed me a giant snowflake. And I'm here to tell you the look on my face at that moment was just about as bored and unimpressed as the looks on your faces right now. It's Christmas, people, like nothing. But he explained to me, as I'll explain to you, he wasn't done. So he took that big snowflake and made it small. Because he told me snowflakes were small. I knew that. But then he told me something I didn't know. He told me snowflakes were warm. And so he squeezed that snowflake in his big steel worker hands, and he reached up on the mantle for a fan he brought home from the war. And at first, it was slow. But then, it started to grow. Front row seats are fun.
Kids,
hold on, pause for a second. There we go. We need to take a picture underneath the... Raising that? That's kidding. Everybody loves Push the Bunny. That show's at 7:30, but hang around. It's 7 o'clock, Parker's Dance Party.
Was The Night Before Christmas by Mike Clark of WTAE-TV.
See the kids first. This is Santa. Silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Give them rain. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
I believe in human heart, but the dream that grew on.